So a couple of days ago, I posted a monochromatic study I did on my Instagram, and I figured it'd be a great idea to show you guys my process on how I would approach a monochromatic study. This type of study is really great for beginners to sort of learn more about the different tonal values within a piece without having to really think through using that many colors because you're just sticking to one color. And so for this particular tutorial, if you will, I will be using this picture I found on Pinterest as my reference, but you can use any photo that you like. So, for this purpose, you kind of want to go on any photo editing app, but I'll be using Snapseed. You kind of want to lower the saturation to get a pure black and white picture to help you in identifying the tonal values within a piece. And this next step is optional, but you can play around with the curves to match the color you'll be using later on. And later I'll be using the color blue, so hence why I'm kind of, playing around, adjusting the colors, adjusting the hue to match the color blue.
I wish I could have seen more of this planet.
There's still time.
That is a nice thought, but
so this next exercise is based on a video Perifera made, which basically is a small exercise to help you familiarize yourself with the different tones you can achieve with your colors. And so the more water you add to your paint, the lighter it'll look. I do recommend you guys checking out that video because she explains it in really great detail, and I hope it can really help you see a better light in doing a monochromatic study.
I'm okay. They hurt you. Who cares?
I do.
It's also important to note to start with lighter values before painting the dark ones, as you can't really go back once you put in the darker values with watercolors, considering that watercolors have this transparent attribute about them. So because of their transparency, you can't really cover them up, hence why you kind of have to start from the lightest to the darkest.
This is Earth Radio, and now here's human music.
Human music. I like it.